7 everyone. Looking up for the game of Hitchlings here today. We begin on the part of The Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess for the Nintendo GameCube. Like I said, playing on emulator. But yeah. Anyways, for the last part, we did, and I'm not over yet, I played Skyward Sword, so, but for Twilight Princess, this from the old part, we basically restored the light of this section, and, yeah, now the next part, we have to go to the temple. I need that money. Give me that money. Give me that shit. There we go. Anyways, let's talk to this person. So, it's the Ornurian. Oh my god. Anyways, you seem familiar, but then your clothes seem kinda different, so I got thrown off for a second. Listen, things have been a little rough around here lately, so you should watch your step, okay, guy? There's so many monsters now, I got kinda scared and closed off the path to the temple. But, you guy, you wanna get back there, huh? Be sure no dude get up for it. So, here you go. You guys, okay, yeah. Ooh, Bob. Oh, man. He's doing it because we don't have enough money. Come on. Closer and... Scoot. Do I have to I'm supposed to pull out the lantern. That little monkey. Hey, what's this monkey's problem? Ian, while you were staring off into dreamland, your lantern got stolen. Or probably the monkey is guiding us. Come on. I'm just trying to focus right here, so... Yeah. Yeah. Back off. Back off from the monkey. We'll get the switch! There we go. We got our lantern back. Now set it to Y again. Okay, now let's cut these. Ooh, a heart and a ruby. Good news. Ooh, rubies. We're in now blue rubies cost around 5. Okay. Okay. Lantern orange, 20 rupees. It costs 20 rupees. We got 78, so... I had a theory. I was wondering if you can dip the lantern in it, and the theory was right. But yeah, let's do this. Okay, we got pounce on a. Freaking dog. Not dog, wolf. Well, it's like, it's like a... Hello? A sword wields no strength, only it's the hand that holds it has courage. You may be destined to become the hero of legend, but your current power would just graced up from a proud reign of hero of the heroes, Tonic, you rare. You must use your courage to seek power. If found it must, only then you will become the hero for whom this wood despairs. If you do find true courage and you wish to save Hyrule from the horrors it now faces, then you will be worthy to receive the secrets I hold. Hidden skill, ending below.
Ooh.
Any stat or filled with energy will quickly recover and attack again when stunned by a powerful strike. The ending blow is a secret technique you will use on stunned enemies to end their breath before they spring back into action. When an enemy lies collapsed on the ground, use L target and press A to leap high into the air and deliver a final strike. When the opportunity to end the breath is before you, you will see the finish A appear readily before your eyes. Now try it on me. Alright, fam. And scoosh! That was pinpoint strike. Never overlook your opportunity to finish with A. The first one, hidden skill, the ending below has been passed on. You learned the first hidden skill, the ending below, when you fell a foe. Now look, lock on with L, deliver a final blow with A. That was random. Okay, when he breathes, does he kind of sound like Darth Vader? Yeah, it kind of does. Anyways, there are still some 6 hidden skills for you to learn. Those are only for one who carries the blood of the hero. The one whose spirit is that of the symbol, Bees. Yeah. Basically, these characters, if you want to learn new skills, you have to go into an area to find them and learn new skills from them. But for now, we got a new skill, and that is Finish and Blow, and... Come on. Scoosh! Ooh, that looks so long. We stabbed him right there. There we go. But yeah, that looks so wrong right there. I was like, ooh, that had to hurt. I better want to equip my slingshot as well. So, nope. Not today. There we go. Oh, the monkey got trapped. You're free, fam. Hey, that's the monkey that stole your lantern. Doesn't it look happy like she's back in on you? Aren't you the proper one? Wow, Minda. There we go. Now we need to climb up here. And skadoosh. And, oh god, that's one huge spider. Come on. Come on! Stop blocking! Skadoosh! Ooh! Now that's cool. Well, how could I just like that? I'm like, that was cool. Anyways, I'm gonna search for... What's this supposed to be? Oh, it's a bomb! Look! Look! I need that money. Oh, but it's money. Yes! 20 rupees! Okay. Let's see here. Let's try. Am I supposed to do this? I hope not. I was supposed to. Isn't that long? Nice. And look at this. And I bumped my head. Yeah. Got a dungeon map. What the? What is that on that? You got, I think it's on HD on his cheeks. Oh, what's going on? Has there been a monkey fight? Oh no. Now we can't go any further. We might as well go back. I don't know what's going on, but it seems like she wants to take you somewhere, so maybe you should just follow her. Okay. If you say so. Anyways, I want to do this. Nope. Give me that repeat. Yep. If you see those parts, like my first video that said, there'll be some laggy parts. Not my fault. It's just the emulator. And you wonder why I named my other videos from the GameCube to NGC. NGC stands for, well, you should know, Nintendo GameCube. Boy, don't attack me. What the heck? Phew! At last. Graces. Once I got in there, I couldn't squeeze back out. You're a big help, thanks. I've been looking for something in here. You see, Gracious? Yes? You must need something here, too. Shall we work together for a while, Fall Adventure? You may not think I look like much, but I can be quite helpful. I can warp you out of here if you want to leave. So don't think of me as a burden. Now let's get started. You met... Oh, I can't say that name. That's a weird name to me. What? I didn't mean to pick you up. Okay, there we go. Anyways, I wasn't trying to do that at all. Oops. There we go. Yeah. Get off that. Here we go. Almost there, and drop. Wow, it was only a... it was just a shortcut, so I'm not able to do... I don't even have a key, little monkey. Where's the key? Or is it the key club? Wow. Okay. What's in here? Okay. Got 10 rubies. Okay, climb back up here. Drop down. Now, come over here. I'm guessing that when I'm changing the direction of those. Bumped my head. Wasn't trying to, but I did. And what's in here? We got a small key, but we can't continue. So, well, we can't continue. Yeah, because we don't have that. Or item that we don't have yet. The one that has it is that one big monkey that we saw earlier. But yeah. There is. Do this. Let's free that monkey. Okay, let's free that monkey. Well, that bridge is broken now. All the monkeys. I wonder how many more monkeys we're supposed to rescue. But I bet all of you will probably find out when I get down of this dungeon. And what's this? This puzzle looks like some... Oh, let's go and order this, that, and that. Interesting. There we go. Now that I'm also trying to do that, but now that enemy is out of the way. One, two, three. I wonder, can I? Nope. Okay, now we're directing my post go to this direction. Okay. And there we go. Put up. That's awesome in the time. Stay down, boy. On. Am I? There's a rock right there. Can I somehow blow it up? I am up, up, I am up, up on fire. Yes, I did it. I did it. Okay. Are we supposed to come in this room right now or later on? I need what? Yeah, wait. Okay. How am I? Touchy. I wonder what's up here. Maybe the key is somewhere over here that I'm not looking. That's just a ruby. Oh. Found the treasure chest. We found a small key. And I wasn't trying to do that. Log. Okay, what are we supposed to do? Are we? What the? No, don't get on that platform. To do it. Oh my god. Nintendo, why do you make these characters? Yeah, stay down. You free, monkey? Come on, monkey. Okay. I'm guessing those two monkeys. That's what I'm guessing, because why are those rocks walk in a different area? Yeah. Huh. Nope. Don't let me from here, so bye and bye. Okay. Oh god. Got through that monkey as well. Ah, that's good. It did not what I think it just did. Okay. Okay. Come on. There we go. Now that is out of here. Let me get that key. Now we can free the other monkey. Looks like those two monkeys are happy. Just be happy. Just be happy. There we go. So we just need four monkeys to get across over the thing. Okay. There we go. Let's do this. Skadoosh! Nice, and... Oh god. They got my biggest boy Jiggles. Okay. Come on. Where's he going? Nope. And this is how to sprinkle them! It's Kaboosh! Get fan tread, boy! Okay, ready for us. Here we go. Bam! One more time. Come on. We're gonna step back. Dodge it. Get hit. And time to finish you! Oh. So a bug was on him. Why I feel like that wasn't the boss at all? Why I feel like that wasn't even the boss at all at one bit? And oh, hello. I am the Fairy of Winds, who resides in this boomerang. You have freed me from evil, and I now have my true power back. Please, take it with you. Use it to aid your quest, and may both my power and my blessing go with you. If you focus your power in your boomerang before releasing it, it will unleash the power of wind, aiding you in unforeseen ways. We got the gap on ray. Okay. This will come in handy. And hello. I bet even the monkey should be satisfied now. Okay, let's continue going. Combining this place, we already found something good, so let's keep searching places we haven't looked yet. Alright, Sam. Now we got the boomerang. Let's switch the lantern with the boom. Actually, let's switch the slingshot with the boomerang. Okay. Okay. Second time. Third time is the magic method. Okay. There we go. And yeah. Now, in my block, turn that back all around. There we go. And okay, let's keep that monkey out. Okay, there we go. And boom. That monkey is happy. Yeah. Well, I guess there are still some monkeys you haven't freed yet. At this point, you should just save them all and see what you can get for it. Alright. I guess Menta's right on that. And okay. Come on, come on. There we go. Oh, we're back at this point. Okay. Hmm. Let's see what's in this area. Oh, wait a minute. It's the same thing. Bye. I think we're supposed to go this area again. I bet we can. I wonder if that pattern is right. That I can use the boomerang for. Because, from the shape of that chest right there, looks like a bomb. And, oh my god, I'm about to die. Let me do this real quick. There we go. Now let's switch this back to the boomerang. Okay. Let's see, we go that. That. And that. And skidoo. 1, 2, 3, 4. Is it me? Or oh, that looks like a Z right there. You got the big key. Use it to gain access to the lair of this dungeon's boss. I knew that monkey wasn't the boss. I knew it. Because that was way too easy to beat the boss. Because, well, yeah. Which area? Let's go again. Yeah, sure, let's go this area. There we go. Got the boomerang, we can continue some cards that we can access. And, oh, speaking of devil skills of monkey. There we go. Let's continue. We need to find more monkeys. I'm guessing 3 more? I guess in order for us to check the temple out completely, we need the help of the monkeys. Ah, well. Let's help the rest of them. Okay, let's do this. There we go. There we go. We need to continue. I was like, I'm not gonna attack my no spider today anytime soon, so bye. Okay. We'll slide along. And there we go. There we go. Just keep on going. And there we go. 1, 2, 3. And die. Skadoosh. Yeah. Oh my god. There we go, and skadoosh. Alright, let's get to that chest. You got a small key. This will open a locked door, but only in this area. Crap. Okay. Okay. Give me that. And it is right there. Good news. And... get out of my way! There we go. Man, I like it how Link put away the sword like that. It's like a boss. There we go. And we need a bomb again. Come on. There we go. And good loot. Please I make it. Yes it did. That's one monkey. Three. That's it. Three. I'm falling free into the wind. Okay. Oh yeah, that's right. One and two. One more time. How many monkeys we gotta save now? Two more. Okay, I'm guessing one in that area and one in that area. They're like, how did you do that? Anyways, we got a key. Unlock it. Okay, that's all of them right there. And skidoosh. Oh, you see, that's all of them. Yes, it is. Gotta help that monkey. Okay. You're free, monkey. Come on, boy. Get off that. Like a boss. Now, get the last monkey, and I'll be right through here. And why did I go up into that? And pull it. Okay, come on. Skadoosh! Bet the monkey's right through under here. Yes, I was right. One, one, two, three. We freed the last monkey, and now we're out of here. I hope that was the last monkey. Let's check. I think it was. I hope it. I fell in the same hole. Wow. Okay. Let's get out of here. There we go. Go. Or is it? Or is it this way? Maybe it's this way. Is it? Yes, I can do it. Yep, we threw out the monkeys. Free, let me be in the wind, in the wind. But this is one game I will never cover at all, and that's Sonic Free Riders, because I tried to play that game a long time ago. The controls are completely jank. Skadoosh! Thank you, buddies. And hold on, can I climb up this? I wonder what's up here. There'll be nothing. There'll be something worth my while. Is it really nothing? Let me. I was about to drop it to my death. Wow. Or maybe it's for some thing. Anyways, let's face the boss. Let's do this! Skadoosh! I don't like that water. Water looks like some kind of grape Kool-Aid. But no joke, it does look like grape Kool-Aid. Twilight. I can't say those words, okay? Nice. Let's. Okay, it just came to me, and I just basically sped it. Skadoosh. Hop and wide! Okay. Well, I have a bad feeling about this. Oh god. That thing is ugly. But there's no bombs. No weapons to do. No. No. But there's no bombs. I'm not wrecking my set, please. Yo, it's my party! Yo, let's do this! Let's do this, man! Okay... Come on! Now. Damn. Come on. Skadoosh. Okay, maybe that. Come on. Get it! Aw, come on. Okay. One, two, three. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Get it, get it, get it, get it. Skadoosh! Let's do this! Come on, and, oh god, go back. Wow, that's how far you can reach. Come on. Get up, my buddy, yeah. Come on, 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 come on. Aww, mother. Man. Come on, buddy. Come on. Oh, that one. That works. Come on. Here we go. One more should do it. Come on. Come on.
Let's do this! Yeah!
You're dead. Like our boss. Hey, it's back to normal. Well done. That's what I was looking for. That's a fused shadow. It's what the light spirit called dark power. Do you remember what the spirit said about how you had to match on the power of the king of shadows? Could it really be so easy? Is this all there is to it? There's a total of 3 fused shadows. I think the other light spirit it's on half the rest. If you want them to know exactly what fused shadows are, well, maybe I'll tell you if you find the other 2. I guess you better do your best to find them. So let's not waste any more time here. We could be looking for the other 2. I'll get you out of here. You pick up on the heart container that fell out of that thing. Well, she's being nice. You got a heart container. Your life energy has increased by 1 and been fully accomplished. Hey, now that's what's up. Want to go outside? Want to go outside? Are you all done here? Yes, I am, ma'am. Okay, there we go. Do you want to say? Yes, I do. Heroic Dark Realm. Do not think that Hyrule is now safe from the spread of twilight. Leave on these woods and go to the east where you will find the land protected by the spirit Elden. There you will find those who seek. But know that these lands lie in twilight. They are now a dark realm, covered by the clouds of dust. If you set foot beyond the curtain of twilight, you will return to your beast form, so be prepared. Fear chosen by the gods, leave these woods and go to the east to the land of Elden. Searching should be much easier now. But of course, you feel the need to go help the other light spirits, don't you? And sorry about that, that was my iPad. Well, don't worry when you turn into a beast again. I'll take good care of you. The first thing you need to do is find a land covered in twilight. Once you do, I'll help you out. See you later. But anyways, I'm putting my video right here, so thank y'all for watching. Please comment, rate, subscribe, and stay awesome.